The civilization we have is what's at risk. That's our baby. This is the brilliance, the pinnacle of all human culture that exists. So you're going to have to study that kind of bigger thinking about, like, why cultures exist, how civilizations rise and fall. That's some big thinking. You should have been doing that since you were a kid. If you haven't been, I have. It's fun. Really interesting to learn about every damn thing. The other part of it, and this is an extremely important part as a student,